The entire corvid family of birds is clever. The group includes magpies, jays, ravens, and crows. These birds are the only non-primate vertebrates that invent their own tools. Crows recognize human faces, communicate complex concepts with other crows, and think about the future. Many experts compare crow intelligence to that of a 7-year-old human child. Chimps are our closest relatives in the animal kingdom, so it's unsurprising they display intelligence similar to that of humans. Chimps fashion spears and other tools, display a wide range of emotions, and recognize themselves in a mirror. Chimps can learn sign language to communicate with humans. Elephants have the largest brains of any land animal. The cortex of an elephant's brain has as many neurons as a human brain. Elephants have exceptional memories, cooperate with each other, and demonstrate self-awareness. Like primates and birds, they engage in play. Like humans and chimps, gorillas are primates. The gorilla named Coco became famous for learning sign language and caring for a pet cat. Gorillas can form original sentences to communicate with humans and understand the use of symbols to represent objects and more complex concepts. Dolphins and whales are at least as smart as birds and primates. Like primates, dolphins and whales are mammals. A dolphin has a large brain relative to its body size. The cortex of a human brain is highly convoluted, but a dolphin brain has even more folds. Dolphins and their kin are the only marine animals that have passed the mirror test of self-awareness.